All you need to do is go on to, I was looking at, there's a streamer named Ammunition who streams a lot for Rainbow Six, which is, and kudos to Ubisoft, they have a lot of playable female characters in that who are very tough and very fabulous. And I play Ash in that series, and I get to meet with a lot of them, and we always celebrate that about it. But, you know, she just posted, like, she is a well-known streamer online who's very professional, and just, like, the girl hate that she receives, people coming on and just saying, you know, like, are you a girl? Are you a gamer girl? Are you a gamer girl? Oh, get off. Just get off. Things like that. You know, that stuff is so, so common. Girls who are very tasteful, or it shouldn't even really matter. If you're a gamer, you should just be let in on some level. But there's a lot of bullying online just for being a woman. I watched a stream of Rainbow Six during the Pro League, and you know they do their best to help the women who are there, you know, just hosting or anything like that. But you know the streams that you see, a woman comes on and there are, you know, people, it's a girl, 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 oh my God, you know, and things that you don't want to repeat. And you're just like, wow, a girl with a black t-shirt up to here just popped on and is talking about very technical speak about the game that she works on, and she just gets blasted. So sure, of course, to some degree, there is definitely, and I think a lot of that's changing too, a lot more women are coming forward and being like, yes, I'm a gamer too, I've been my whole life, and there should be no problem with that. And other people are very accepting of that, but yeah, until that toxicity changes, until that element changes, that is a huge element of, I think, why there's a bit of an imbalance too. Mm. But, yeah.